Hi, it's so lovely to see you.
Yes, please take a seat.
You are my first customer. I am so pleased to see people walking through that door again. Yes, it's gone on a while, hasn't it? But you are here and you are ready to be beautified. Have you thought about what you would like? Okay, just an everyday look then, yeah? Excellent. Well, you just sit there, relax. We've got some heavy rain outside, it seems, so hopefully that will enhance the experience for you. And I will start working my magic. Okay. Just going to put this on you. You haven't got much makeup on anywhere, but I'm just going to wipe away any oils or kind of pollutants from outside. So these are kind and gentle wipes. Fragrance-free, paraben-free, and for sensitive skin. I'm using Olay Complete Lightweight Day Fluid, and it's for sensitive skin, and it's SPF 15. This is actually a great alternative to sun cream when you're going on holiday, as long as your face isn't in the sun much. I find sun cream, like, you know, the stuff you put on your body, it can clog up your pores and make you really spotty. Whereas if you use an SPF face cream, a specific one, then it's much better. Wonderful. Just warm it up. So we're going for an everyday look. Alright. You just ignore me, I will be mumbling and chatting away to myself. Thank you. perfect. Gym. Good. Sun-kissed look. and then. Okay. Thank you. Not supernatural, but super natural. Doesn't matter which way you say it, it sounds like I'm talking about aliens, doesn't it? Very natural. Lovely. Really lovely pink. There's like a very delicate pink behind. And then what we're going to do is finish it off with a little bit of gloss. Not too much though. Vanilla. You've got very natural bushy eyebrows, a lightly stained lip with just the smallest amount of gloss just to bring some attention to your lips. You've got lovely flushed cheeks, a bit of like a little bit of a sun-kissed glow on you. You look perfect and ready to face the day.